Okay, so welcome back to part 9 of Avatar the Game and Wind Village. So we will continue from where we left off.
You are Siltan, worthy to be called Navi.
Okay, so welcome back to part 9 and just playing Avatar the game. So just finished the quest of the horse and we'll continue from where we left off.
He wants smile today, cool.
Ryan Lawrence, I'm I can't read that quick. I will help you, yes. The glacier. Kill 10 hexapedes, okay. So we'll just keep going. I did have a couple of issues with trying to do recording again with the sound earlier. I think this is going to be one of those games where you have to do multiple takes to try and get it right, but it's the joys of doing YouTube videos. So we'll quite ironic that they can't. Oh wait, they're taking the health off me? Oh, it does. Oh, damn it. Hang on, they have to suddenly regenerate themselves. Okay, this is was that the point they're meant to? Ooh. Damn it. How did that happen? I'm gonna have like a whole herd of... I'm just... Probably have now. Damn it. Stealing my grub. Regenerate or something. What? Zombies. I'm gonna start trying to outstay my welcome. So what, right, let's just get on with this. Jet off. Ooh, right. This is going to be one of those very long... Please see me again. Maybe I have more work for you. Here's Willow Wisp to increase your power. Let's see where we are at. Much more powerful. Okay. Oh, here we are. I need your help, this poor fan-or baby sick. I need heating pumps for me to make the medicine. Okay, where do I find them? Yeah, where do I find them? You find them often near lakes. Ryan Lawrence. But the medical plants. Oh, and I went wrong. I think usually I'm gonna do is just do like one quest at a time and then just but yeah, it's annoying with the recording. It limits you to about 4 gig in size, but it doesn't give a warning of when. It will just be like, oh, I've reached the size limit, I'll stop recording. You're like, well, it would be kind of helpful if you actually gave a warning or something. I will just casually go along. And the music is just amazing. Kind of as good as almost any number of the game itself, apart from some obvious. One medical plant, just one. Ah, clever. Oh look, it's meant to be the poison grass, but it's not strong enough. Yep. Yep. Go back to the village. Just think about it, like, biologically, what would be the massive advantage of having, like, 6 legs? I just realised, biologically, it's not, like, a massive need. I guess if you want to try and scramble up rocks and stuff, that'd be the only major advantage, I guess. Right, and I start to finish it about. This baby Fanatol will be healed now. Quest complete. And on that healing completion, I'm going to stop recording now just to keep the file size limit down, just so it doesn't. And I'll see you in episode 10.